Hi, my name is Rolanda Harris, and my daughter Brooke is a sophomore at Spring Arbor University.
And Mom, tell me, what is your favorite thing about Spring Arbor from a parent's perspective?
Well, from my perspective, I believe the thing I like best about Spring Arbor is the spiritual focus there. I also like the small college campus. It's very friendly, and Brooke has gotten to know many, many people, and she's very comfortable there.
And what do you like about, as far as like the academic side of it?
I like that the professors are very on top of things. They know their material, and she's being challenged.
Good. And any advice for incoming freshmen's parents?
Sure. Get involved, read all the information so that you can be abreast of everything that's going on, so you can know what's going on with every aspect, you know, financial aid, room, housing, I mean, just everything. You really need to be one who reads all the information.
And that's helped you?
Oh, yes, that's helped me a lot.
Good. Thanks, Mom.
You're welcome, Brooke. I love you.
Love you too. Bye.